All right, thank you, Mallory. Starting your news this morning, a man from West Baldwin drowned in a lake in Oxford County yesterday. The Maine Warden Service says Michael Shields was trying to swim to shore after mooring his boat in Aziscohos Lake yesterday morning. He went under the water and never resurfaced. Crews searched the lake for hours before state police divers found Shields' body last night. Right now, it's not clear why he went under the water.